Today I'll be changing oil spark plug. I didn't get any air cleaner on a Suzuki SX4. I start removing the things already to make the video a bit shorter. First, you remove this. It has a nut in the center, two nuts on the side, and a cleaner clips. And you remove that, you pull it aside and pull up. Then there are four bolts here. You take out to get this cover out. This is where the spark plugs are located. I have taken out these two already. So you take this out. There are two bolts here which you have to get out. And you take this out. Then you go for your spark plugs. Vehicle was shipped from England. It seems like it's the first time the spark plugs have been serviced, or the vehicle has been serviced. And pull. make sure it's not cross-threaded. Then you tighten. Now you get that done, you'll start reassembling the components. This one comes here, this one goes up here, this one comes this way. Since this is white metal, you just tighten. You don't need a torque wrench on it. Once you get them in, you make sure everything is in place. then you make sure you put the seal back. I think I'll put it here. Then you run them down. They are 8s. Now you just tighten, since it's white metal, you don't need to use your torque wrench on it. I couldn't get an air filter, so I'll be hunting around town to see where I get one. So I'll just put the cover back, and when I do get a filter, I'll place it. To put the cover in, you slide it this way so it would go underneath. And you have 310. Close that back until the and place this back. Okay, the next step would be draining the oil. Yeah, I've drained the oil and changed the filter. I couldn't show that because the vehicle is low and no space for the camera. So now I'm putting the oil back in the engine. I got the filter. Today I've replaced it already. So that means everything should be A-okay. The dipstick is located right here. That is it. If you like this video and you find it helpful, please like and subscribe. Ready to let go, you decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah.